The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go. The tunnel from where the gusts would come is in the underbelly. I am of the flame, and the flame courses through my veins, calling me to spread its gospel to all, and they will all succumb to the hungry tongues of the all-consuming fire.
Thank you. Gerstone.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. The finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles. And I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a play. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion. She chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me a plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus brought her. He wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy, using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
I am of the flame.
That fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
I am of the...
If you have the earth...
Hear that? It's the god! Dragon Man! Stupid rogue, I can't hit him!
My early attempt at creating the magnum opus, it made them turn on me. They tried to kill me, even kill Chum. As I was thrown from the wall, I thought I was to die. But the angel combustion saw fit to save my life. See? So much!
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
dark passage and crawl and tunnel. But there's a quicker way. Here, from the outside. Just go straight ahead and you'll find it. Don't worry.
No worry. Ain't no one coming back here. We corpse them all. What's that?
We got company! Move in!
Someone's gonna die!
Boy,
I'm still alive! Over here, wastelander!
Yeah, those insects were good eating. And they ran out too.
This must be what he talked about.
I'm out of...
Can't believe this was just sitting here all this time. Oh, yeah. I was just dreaming about killing.
You found it? The sacred shaft of undying torque? Oh, give me one of these babies, and I will twist nuts like never before.
Done prepping. My children are ready. The long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Baron's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the job. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
Not for free.
You'll be rewarded.
Company. I think I see it. Up front.
There's probably another way inside.
This must be it. We use the harpoon.
I'll keep her now.
Go on! I will tend to her!
Wasn't mine. That's enough. Better get it to a stronghold.
Khan. My son made it in time, but I got attacked. Came here too late. They left. The landship has sailed. There's no point to go on. Murder me, please. Take my stuff and just murder the shit out of me.
Cause for our holy work to go on.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You want to fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips. Your own. Someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah, if you do something for me first, square my debt with Crow Dazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Got two things good going, the killing, and a fuming. Now where my mask at?
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
Oh, so slender and sleek, my love.
Lie low here.
Already back, Leadfoot stranger? Then I won't disappoint. Not Crow. The boards of hell are yours once more to ramble.
Look, the tanks are in the open! Go for the red tank! The red tank!
Bob's in place. The meat's out.
Thank you.
was a great run! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored! Let's go recruit our fighter! Get into the gas town race!
Stay put.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Your debt is paid.
is a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. It'll be a few men for days.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gastown races, and then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will. You will. My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the Oval of Death.
If the car takes damage, I doubt you'll know what to do.
It won't matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must.
Did you really clear out an entire nest of buzzards to get that steel?